Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a review on the Breaking Dawn Part 2 3-disc edition box set from Big W. So, here it is. You can see. So there it is. And on the front it has a slipcover. And it says, limited editions including exclusive special features and collector's cards. You can see. And on the back it has some pictures and a bit about the movie. And it says Disc 1 auto commentary of Bill Condon, then Disc 2 7-part documentary and 2 movies at once. And then Disc 3 features are Bing, Charlie Swan, Carlisle's Contacts, Comic-Con, the Volturi, Stars on the Black Carpet, and the Vampire Powers. So that's what that pretty much says on it. And then this is the actual thing. It says The Twilight Saga Breaking Dawn Part 2 in silver writing, and has like a forest kind of tree background, if you can tell. And then on the back it just has some pictures of them. Like most of the other 3-disc. I don't have the others. I just have Breaking Dawn Part 2. But yeah, so it pretty much looks similar. And then again, this is the same picture. And then on the front, you can see the Twilight Saga Breaking Dawn Part 2, and has a picture. And then you open it up, and this is what you see, another picture of them in the battle scene. So this is Disc 1, this is the movie. This is Disc 2, this is the 10-part documentary, and then at Disc 3 is some special features. And then if you take this out, it just has arrow there. And then on the side is the collector's card, which I'll just show you. So here they are. So there's Bella and Edward again, Jacob, Havana, Jacob, Edward and Bella, and Jacob and the Wolf Pack. And then this came with it. It's the host, just like a fly thing, because the movie was coming out just when I bought this. I actually got this from Big W online for $24 before it actually came out in store. So now it's about $50, so I got a huge discount. So next time if you buy movies, you should pre-order, because you get like literally like, I don't know how much, I didn't add it, but like $20 or $30 off. So it's a pretty good deal. So this is basically it. This is what it looks like. If you have any questions about it, please comment, subscribe, or whatever you want to do to the video. So I'll just shove it in. So yeah, that's pretty much how you take it. It's a bit damage proof, I've noticed. That's the only thing I've problem have with it. Like, it's all tearing and I haven't been that rough with it really. So I kind of wish they made it stronger, and you can't really see on camera, but it's supposed to be silver in the middle, but it's all black because it's kind of come off the colour. But yeah. So that's my end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you soon. Bye.